very important, and we need to be able to hear the guard, and we need to be able to hear William Marshall. But there is a battle going on all the time until Count of Pershing gets it in the eye and drops dead.
The rebel army marches to join its allies.
War still rages under the young King Henry. Even now, Lincoln Castle is under heavy siege. Perhaps it holds loyal to the king with its formidable constable, Lady Nicola de la Haye.
He got his, through the great helm of his helmet, the sword through his eye, and that's how he died.
Lincoln holds for the king.
Thank you.